Hello, welcome to Let's Play Fire Emblem Radon Part 31. Last time we left off... we were close to killing Ludwig until... a certain Har... her miss... see here. Ah, crap, that's a bad idea. Okay, fine, I'll go after you. Fail. My best is just to heal hard. Let's try this. Fail. See here. Okay, good. He won't rejoin you. You fail me. Haha, we know. The bolting guy actually hit. And pretty cold. Don't, I can't believe I choked on that word. Ow. And burned. Again! Tried to attack that guy. To think he would try to attack David, and ergo, who's the halberd here? Wow, the bishop actually survived. Wow.
Card me impressed.
Soul, activate! Even though I have, like, what, 3 health on? Or through the rain. And goodbye, Bishop. All right, now we can say goodbye to Ludwig. That's how you hit something hard. And just HP. Oh, Ludwig is a douche. She doesn't even give a good level up. Elincia, I yield to you. Please, you may imprison me. Your Majesty, be merciful. Spare our lives. We surrender our weapons. And we get a tomahawk. Yay! And since we beat the boss, we actually get to... we technically beat the chapter. You better be Joffrey. Been here, sir, we would have won the chapter quicker. So basically like grunts from Halo. Not that I ever played a Halo game, but you know what I mean. What's wrong? Oh, crap. This is gonna suck. Wow, these guys are serious. Let's see what that Ludwig has to say. Oh, yeah, right. If you really wanted to protect it, what? Oh, crap, I accidentally pressed B. Sorry about that, guys. Why does this remind me of a dark part in history that I won't mention? A dark yet, honestly stupid part of history. I am not even gonna go into that. Ooh, cutscene! Don't even ask me what they're saying, because I don't even know myself. What a neat little execution. Be bad if someone ruined it.
Do it. It's a clean shot.
Yeah, I can't remember what that meme was. That's exactly.
What's the problem?
I'm nervous. What if I hit her?
It's too late for nerves, Rolf. If you're not up to it, just leave it to the master, eh? Watch and learn. One clean motion. No hesitation.
And he hits her at the end. Just kidding.
The Queen's men are attacking!
Stop him!
Oh, nope. Hey, it's Mia!
Watching your back.
Pull them up! Surround them all!
Even though we can't stop them!
Oh, hi, person I'll be using. Oh, hi, person I won't be using. Oh, hi, person I'll be using over Joffrey. Oh god, that's an annoying voice.
Can
Well, he is a mercenary after all, so I shouldn't be surprised. Also, I don't make a habit of that. Then again, the senators will bash her anyway, so why not? Oh, that's new information. Yeah, I would continue on trying to bash Kaya, but apparently some of my friends are fans of her. So I'm not gonna say anything. So both parts of the ending is canon? And with that, part two comes to an end, at last. Let's see what's coming up.
A great war begins, one that threatens to tear the land asunder. A hero sides with the Laguz and Justice. The Maiden of Dawn fights for the Bjork and Dayan. Their armies will collide, while the flames of the Medallion burn brighter. Part three, Intersecting Vows.
Okay then, and with that, I'm going to end the video here. When will I do it? Sometime soon. So goodbye, everyone.